Today, we will be looking into Inkarnate's new alignment and distribution tools. Inkarnate just released an update that will align and distribute a section of stamps relative to each other with ease, and it really is just that easy. To work on, we have this creepy church setting. I want my pews to be perfectly aligned, and this new function will be just the thing to help out with that. First, we will align our stamps vertically. To access this, we first need to select multiple stamps. Right-click on the yellow menu icon and look for the option labeled Align and Distribute. From there, we can align our objects to the left, center them horizontally, or align them to the right. For vertical alignment, the Center Horizontally option will align to the anchor points of your assets. Align left aligns stamps to the left edge of the bounding box, and align right aligns stamps to the right edge of the bounding box. Next, we'll align our stamps horizontally. Access the same menu, and you can choose to align to the top, center vertically, or align to the bottom. For horizontal alignment, the Center Vertically option will align to the anchor points of your assets. Align top aligns stamps to the top edge of the bounding box, and align bottom aligns stamps to the bottom edge of the bounding boxes. We can make them evenly spaced using the distribution options. Select three or more stamps for these options to show up. Once they do, you can choose to distribute vertically or horizontally to make your stamps evenly spaced. Distributing horizontally or vertically will take a set of stamps and make them evenly spaced between the two stamps on the ends. This will be a great feature for aligning furniture, stairs, or even walls if you haven't completely switched to using the line and shape tools. Be sure to check the description below to find out where you can get this map for free. For more tips and tricks, time lapses, and stories for inspiration, please like and subscribe.